In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can create a fake WhatsApp account with virtual number, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So if you want to create an account on WhatsApp without providing your original phone number, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser and in the search bar type TEMPSMSS, click on search. Now if you scroll down, you will see some country flags. These are the countries of which you can use the virtual number to create your fake WhatsApp account. So select any country and below that country's flag, click on free country name number option. I'll go with USA. Again scroll down. These are the virtual phone numbers that you can use to create your fake WhatsApp account. So select anyone and click on receive SMS option. Now right next to the phone number, you will see this copy option. So click on it. Once this phone number is copied, what you have to do is to paste it on WhatsApp. Then WhatsApp will send a verification code to this virtual number. And in order to receive that code, you will be required to come back to this page and click on this refresh to view latest SMS option. Once you have clicked on that, in this inbox section, you will receive the OTP code. Once you have received the code, all you have to do is to paste it on WhatsApp and your fake WhatsApp account will be created. In this way, you can create a fake WhatsApp account with a virtual phone number. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.